Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back or welcome to the Ultimate Tech Hub. On today's video, I'm going to reveal three secret router hacks that will guarantee to speed up your internet, both wired and wireless. And these three secret router hacks won't cost you a dime and it will definitely save you some time. Let's get started. The first secret setting, you need to log into your router's network or internet settings. You wanna look for DNS, primary and secondary settings. And there's a pretty good chance that your DNS primary and secondary is blank. And that's no good. We need to add a primary and secondary DNS server to your network. There are dozens of DNS servers to choose from, but you need the fastest DNS possible. And the fastest DNS server out there is Cloudflare DNS. So let's go ahead and put the numbers to your DNS to speed up that internet. There is a couple different flavors of this DNS. And the first flavor we're gonna talk about is 1.1.1.1. This is Cloudflare's basic DNS for families. And just a heads up, 1.1.1.1 does not mine user data, unlike Google DNS. Google public DNS is a little bit faster than Cloudflare. However, they do sell your data. And we all know Google is an advertising company, and they don't even hide it. If you don't mind sacrificing all your privacy, then use 8.8.8.8 as the primary and 8.8.4.4 as the secondary. However, if you love your privacy like I do, then you can use 1.1.1.1 for primary and 1.0.0.1 as secondary. And there are two more DNS settings from Cloudflare that we need to talk about. And that's 1.1.1.3 and 1.1.1.2. Let me explain.
One DNS will block malware and adult websites, and the other one just blocks malware, if you want to keep the adult websites. So the DNS that blocks the malware and the adult websites, primary is 1.1.1.3, and secondary is 1.0.0.3. If you want to keep those adult websites, then primary would be 1.1.1.2, and secondary would be 1.0.0.2. Make sure to hit the save button or apply button. And just by changing this DNS setting, you now have faster internet guaranteed. Alrighty, the second secret hack for faster internet speed is move your router. That's right, move that router from your back office or that network panel in the closet to a central point in your house. When you move your wireless router to the center of the house, all your wired devices will get stronger signal. That's IoT devices, smart devices, cell phones, tablets, laptops. The list goes on and on. So definitely move that router. All you'll need is a longer Ethernet cable, Cat5e or Cat6, and probably no more than 25 feet. Simply move the router to the center point of the house, plug in the Ethernet cable to the WAN port on the router, and then plug that cable into the modem. And don't worry, you can get creative hiding that Ethernet wire. Run it along a baseboard, under the carpet, maybe through the wall, but definitely move that wireless router to the center of your house. It's guaranteed to speed up your wireless internet. Now that you have blazing fast speeds because you changed your DNS and moved your wireless router to the center of your house, there's one more secret hack you must do to get faster internet. And this one's very easy. Simply unplug your router and your modem for about 60 seconds. By unplugging your modem and router, you'll reset the memory in the router. And this hack is sometimes called a power cycle, which cleans out this device's short-term memory, which is known as the cache, and keeps everything running smoothly. It also allows the router to reselect the least crowded channel for each frequency, which means a stronger connection and faster. So guys, now you've changed your DNS to Cloudflare, you put your router in the center of the house, and you did a power cycle for your router and modem. You now have blazing fast internet speeds. And guys, I've got one more secret to get the fastest internet speeds possible. Subscribe to my channel, you get faster internet, guaranteed. So guys, like, share, subscribe, comment, and for God's sakes, hit the bell icon. And I'll see you in the next video real soon. Peace.